She's the one who arranged for the shipment. Then I'm the one to do the checkout.
Yeah. Welcome to our comfort zone.
Hi, I'm Steven and this is my wife, Yi, and welcome to our home. Our home, as you can see, is a little bit more on the modern Japanese concept. It's inspired actually from our Japan stay in one of the ryokan. If you see, it's very minimalist, very wood feeling, you know, a place that we come home and relax.
When we were going over to meet our IDs, we kind of did sketches of what we thought we want the designs to be like for different parts of the house, and then we kind of present it to the ID itself. We kind of made use of every space that we have. We wanted it to be minimalist, so we wanted everything to be hidden away, while at the same time, we ourselves know that there's enough storage somewhere that we can keep our stuff at.
We spent overall 180,000, roughly 100,000 on the renovation. All the rest, you know, the appliances, furniture, is about 80,000. My bathtub, I guess. I like to really soak after a long day. In Singapore, actually, it's very tough to get that dimension. And we don't want the conventional built-in bathtub, you know, it's always, you can't move it. So ours is actually movable, so I can just shift it around and clean it. Ordering overseas, actually, we can customize it to the exact dimension that we want. That's their service they provide. As compared to a local one, I guess we need to pay a premium for that customization itself. I'm the one who went and find out the brand. She's the one who arranged for the shipment. And I'm the one to do the checkout. Actually, the ID proposed the green shell wall. So I wouldn't object with the green because green is my favorite color.
This design on this wall will definitely fit better than a photo wall, whereby it kind of matches with our Japanese theme.
Yeah, our backsplash wall.
We are kind of like the first few to get it, partially also because this is relatively new. So we are also only aware of it midway through our renovation, whereby the ID say, hey, actually the manufacturer has this kind of new design where we can engrave onto the material itself.
So in Japan, actually, tatami room is like, I would say a common area that they do a lot of things. So we can just, you know, chill inside, have some snack, watch movies. So for mine is this pony wall. It's a half wall and then where the TV is mounted. Behind it, it's the study area, so it's like a very nice concept to it.
I kind of like the fact that it doesn't cover up the whole area, so it gives up more space. And for myself, it would be the platform area whereby you can have tea with a view. A platform helps us to, you know, enhance the whole house. You can sit there, have tea with our friends, and then it can definitely seat more people than we can expect out of it.
Home insurance is important for us in case there's anything, any accidents or unforeseen circumstances. So we are covered in that sense because we have invested a lot and, you know, replacing the items will be very costly to us.
For me, it's that because I do see news about water leakages and fire accidents, especially when our house is filled with wooden materials. So my biggest worry is that what happens if these things are gone?
The reinstatement cost would not be worrying for us because we're practically covered in that sense. Yeah.
Yes, I'll definitely think that this is our dream home because we invested a lot of time, energy, and the whole concept is there. So this is definitely our dream home.
It's everything that we wanted at home.